It's a backcourt violation. LeBron James saying the nay, but he's in it.
Rockets ball.
Ariza wants the ball. LeBron will not give it to him.
And I think LeBron James might be right. I think Nene.
Meanwhile, the Cavaliers get it back, and James is tripped up by Ariza. Things are getting a little chippy out there. There's a delay of game called on the Cavaliers. LeBron refusing to give the ball to Ariza. Ariza called for that foul, his third.
And I don't
Scott Foster taking his time to make certain. James to the rim.
And I think the NBA field goal percentage and third in the rebounding rate behind Drummond, Whiteside of Miami.
There's James on the drive, and he stuffs. LeBron James puts it down. 14 of his. Here's Wade. Lead pass. James on the reverse. Cavaliers have been back.
Somebody who rolled his ankle. He looks pretty good here in the second quarter as he uses his physicality on the drive. Trevor Ariza has no chance against the strength and dominance of LeBron. And then great find by Dwayne Wade. LeBron James moving.